The diamond. Il sovrano. Pale yellow, so big you could not close it in your fist. If you believe the stories, it was stolen from a temple in India, and tragic fates have since befallen its owners. For Senator Ricard, we give the Kurds a little assistance. Yes? A consortium of your southern nobility have paid handsomely for the privilege of hosting the stone in Rhodes before it travels west. Tonight, the senator's representative comes to collect it. You will ensure that it never enters his possession.
Hey, big boy.
Hey, it's been a
while. It's about that time, gentlemen.
Your turn.
Of course. Well, you must pass on our thanks to Senator Ricard.
It's been quite a thrill hosting the infamous Il Sovrano.
I shall pass that along.
Well, Uncle. Uncle? He's been quite spellbound by the thing.
Mm-hmm.
Time to return the stone. Where is it?
Look, Elsa. Don't go by Tom.
It's hello, Lever.
Made a note of the location and everything right here. Well, as I was about to say,
don't you bother yourself. It's no matter.
Yes, yes, of course. Well, Lieutenant, I've been thinking about this affair.
Thank you.
the treasures. I could never have thought I have one like this in my presence, let alone in my hands. You have done well, my friend.